we started making the film that when I was younger, I just remember being depressed and being in my room and like really wishing, praying, hoping for someone to come out or someone to say basically that they understand what I'm going through. And I didn't have it, so I'm hoping that the publicity from this film boosts me up there to where I'm now the person that can go and help these kids that, you know, look up to or look for someone to help them, like what Jason did for me.
My daughter is incredibly incredible. I think that it was really good to come out to her when I was younger. That helped the situation a lot. I mean, her brain wasn't chock full of all of these expectations of society and all of this, and she was just in tune to me and to who I was and my experience. I think along the timeline, it didn't take too long for her to realize that, you know, I was her mother and she had two mothers, and that's just the way that it was. And she's very, very incredible, plugging away at in college right now. So I miss her a lot, but I know that she's out there thinking of me. And before I end this, I would like to say that I've been sitting here watching a movie for a couple hours now, and I would like to use a restroom.
It's an enormously complex film to decide to make as an individual making your very first film.
Yeah, absolutely. I had a million different scenarios of how this film would turn out. I remember Terrence has to laugh right now. I asked him, I tried not to push him, but I did ask him from time to time, so Terrence, you know when you're going to come out with me? Because, you know, the end of the film is getting near, so... so it's very hard to plan certain things. And with Fallon, I have this perfect scenario, like, oh, she's going to win the first round, she's going to win the second round, and then at the end of my film, she's going to hold the belt, and there she is, and that's it. And then so she loses, and all that happens, and it's... So yeah, we have...
I try my best, I'm telling her. She's a big girl.
Honey, I'm going back to grad school next year. This year I will continue to focus on my sports and get back in shape, so maybe I can play Terrence one-on-one. Do this, you know?
I knew a little bit about Fallon's story and Terrence's background, but just to get more into their story and see their families and you know, see what it was like for you in the locker room a little bit, and the relation that Fallon has with her daughter, it's just remarkable. And it was just great storytelling. Great job.
Just thank you for sharing your stories and being brave enough to do this film. Because we could talk about all of these things, but the reality is that you sharing your life on the screen for everyone to see, but especially for me, lit up my life. It's moving, it's strengthening, and I'm not the only one. I know that I'm a teacher by trade. That I bring this into the classroom, what it would be like for other young children to see this, to understand that, you know, gender is this, there's this whole entire range of gender. It's not just the male and female. It's not just a fight here in the US, but it's in all of the countries all over the place. And I just wanna say thank you for being brave to share your stories, for making it, for figuring out how to get it here so that we can spread the word out, so. Thank you.